Happy Saturday! Okay. We're going to a winery today. This is my friend Matt.
Like, it's a little cup. 9 a.m.
It is not. 11, but yeah, but also 9 a.m.
Feels like 9 a.m.
There's also no alcohol in this. It's just
That's
coffee.
True. Cute.
We're gonna go to Chandler Hill. It's gonna go social distance and drink some wine. Here we go.
Let's go.
Wow, how cute. Guys, we're going to the beach.
No,
just
we're
kidding.
Not. Oh, hi.
What resolution is this? 1080p? I'm a nerd. What?
You think I know?
My life. I remember this.
We were just talking about songs that like make us very happy. He said he's been like listening to a lot of like Miley Cyrus, like 2010 Miley Cyrus.
Oh yeah.
And like Justin Bieber and stuff. And we're just talking about songs that like anytime you hear them makes you want to dance. And for
Baby's
me,
that song that everyone liked, like even the guys like Baby.
Oh for sure. But, like, even they if they lied about
like,
it.
They don't. Yeah.
Yeah, but it was Baby's like a guilty pleasure. But I have two songs that make me very happy. One is Forever by Chris Brown, and the other is Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go by Wham. What's your favorite dance song? Baby?
Dance song, definitely.
Baby?
Baby.
You can't not be happy listening to this song.
Oh.
Vibe kill.
Masks, ready?
They have, so you like, there's a place where you can like order your food and order your wine, and then there's tables spread out.
Real cute.
I thought about it. I thought
you're gonna go find a table. We're talking about turning 21, and I was in Vegas on my 21st birthday. This is like the first day that we got there. I was freshly 21, and we'll let my dad take over.
So we go, we check into the hotel. We're at the Mirage. The adult pool is open. If you get there before 11, it's no extra charge, but it's an adult pool, so I'm thinking, you know, kids, no kids, so it'd be great. So much calmer. Let's go. We get there and there's like nobody there. So if you're gonna sit in the chair, you have to order $50 worth of drinks, which doesn't take long in Vegas, right? So we go up to the bar since there's really maybe one or two people there. We'll just sit at the bar and get a drink, and you know, people start coming in. There's a little Barbie and Ken, really good looking gal and guy. They're, you know, putting lotion on, and, you know, laying out, and they kind of get. She gets out like this and she's laying back. And Brenda's like, the place fills up more and more and more and more. More gals are dropping their tops. And,
what?
And it's an adult pool, and I thought it was like no kids. Yeah. Brenda's like, we gotta go. We have got to go. And
I knew before we even got in there that it was gonna be a topless.
Really?
Yeah, because I realized we were going through security. It's like, there's no phones allowed. Like, you're not allowed to like take pictures in there. There's security, and it's called Bear. I was like, this is a topless pool. I'm uncomfortable. I never drink, so I'm already feeling this, and it's been 15
I know, I got
15 minutes.
Porcelain. So white.
Uh-oh. All
right, so we're at our second, actually scratch that, we're at our fourth winery. Just content. How's Jasper doing?
He has drool on
Look
his
Look at this
face.
Dog, that's the Aww. True star. Look how cute he is. I know, you guys are probably crying. Wow. I drank last night too, so you know, like, I'm honestly not feeling the wine yield that, you know, and this is our, like, and this is our fifth winery. Like, look, she's had like two sips and she's like ready.
Alright, we're not going to ready.
Oh no,
we're
why?
Content over.
You leave her camera on.
Listen.
Because the content goes.
His like version of vlogging is to have it on the whole time.
You have to. That's why editing is a thing.
Your content can't just be all of you. This bitch making me carry the bag. He's like, I'll carry that. And I was like, oh, the bag? And he goes, no,
because
my
I,
camera.
Because I get the content. You know, it's 2020.
Which, like, it's fine.
It's
I'm a strong, independent woman.
Exactly.
Who don't need no man.
2020. You don't need a man. You don't need a man to carry
but
the bag.
But I just love that
look,
he's like,
look at that. You and your mama. Winery number 12, Sugar Creek. Here we are. So
winery
well.
Winery number 14.
I'm currently trying to find a seat at winery number 20. Yeah, there we go. Gains.
Wait.
Jasper's like a boy.
I guess. Content.
What do you guys want?
Yeah, whatever you want. My palate for wine now is mature, so I can have red wine.
Good.
My palate for wine now is mature, so I can have red wine.
Yep.
We should go ask if we can sing a song.
We should sing, you know that song from... You know what I'm talking about.
No, what?
No, that song from, you know, Falling Slowly. I don't know you, but I want you all the more. I've sang that with like a million people.
So why would we sing that? That's so rude.
Well, I look like such a dad with this mustache.
I'm not here for the mustache. It doesn't matter, my opinion, but
I am. I like it. Why don't you like it?
I don't like mustaches.
Oh. I could have a goatee and that would be worse.
I like goatees.
Ew. How are you gonna? Can I have some?
This cheese is so good. We just get this at our local grocery store. It's like Merlot cheese. Yeah, this cheese is so good. Oberly sausage and cheese. This is my favorite. I'm gonna break into this right now. It's garlic cheese.
That's from St. Genevieve.
It's from my mom's hometown and it is so good. We get it at our grocery store.
You know, I grew up in
store.
The country in a tree.
In a tree?
This cheese is from Australia.
We're in Australia currently.
Australia is really treating us well.
We've been in Australia for 18 days and we're at our 74th winery.
Mm-hmm. And we're engaged.
Four times.
Divorced every time.
Yeah. Without getting married, we only get divorced.
Exactly. She's never seen Twilight.
I've never seen Twilight.
How is she a millennial?
Okay, I've seen Twilight. My neighbor really loved Twilight, so I remember watching with her, but I don't remember a thing that happens in the movie. Not one thing.
What?
I watched Harry Potter for the first time in 2018.
That is truly tragic.
It is. So many wasted years.
Bye.
Like, Twilight. Why did you choose this one, Dad?
Because there weren't a lot of options.
Oh.
And now it's time for Wine Lessons with Dad, where Dad teaches us how to drink wine.
Even though it's not a glass, swirl your cup. What do you smell? I smell hand sanitizer. What do you smell? You're going to take a sip, not now. And you're going to breathe in a little bit of air and take a sip. And then swallow it. You're going to think about everything that's on your palate. And then after you swallow it, think about what that feels like on the palate.
I already have my ears.
It was hard for some reason.
Really?
Yeah.
It's hard.
You're so beautiful. Oh my goodness.
Have you guys ever seen The Nun? We're like, you look like The Nun. You have the same eyes. So I was like, are you kidding me? And you're like, it's a compliment. I was like, how is that a compliment? No, he said I look like that.
Like low key, but like next.
Low key what? I don't look like The Nun. That's so mean.
I was kidding.
You were not kidding. You were like, it's a compliment. I was like,
I did not say it was a compliment.
Yes, you did. Back in 2018. Oh, how the tables have turned.
Oh, it's hurting me so bad, guys. I feel like such a country person.
Okay, give me content. Content.
I'm thick.
He's exhausted. He's falling asleep in the car, but that's it. We're heading back home for today, so that is our winery extravaganza.
In Australia.
In Australia. We went to how many wineries?
12.
Oh, I thought it was 14. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Share this with your friends, and let me know what kind of content you guys want to see. In the meantime,
see you later.
Bye.